Once upon a time, in a big jungle, there was a strong lion. One day, a little mouse ran over the lion's paw. The lion caught the mouse but chose to let it go. The thankful mouse promised to help the lion one day. The lion laughed but set the mouse free. Later, the lion got caught in a hunter's net. The mouse heard the lion's loud roar and came to help. It chewed through the ropes and set the lion free. The lion learned that being kind and having friends is important, no matter how small they are.